happy?
Lumine.
Wait! He just blocked an attack against the Abyss Herald! Your brother? And the Abyss?
Lumine, why are you with Dane?
Your brother knows Dane?
Aether, we meet again.
What's going on here? Dane knows him too?
You shouldn't team up with this man. He is my enemy. Aether. But it must be said. Don't try to stop me. Don't try to stop the Abyss. That man Dainsleif was the Twilight Sword, one of the royal guards of the final dynasty of Khanria. 500 years ago, he failed to prevent the destruction of Khanria. A curse of immortality was laid upon him, to forever wander the wilderness, while he watched the people he was supposed to protect turn into the monsters of the Abyss.
You're saying Dane is from Khanria? The same Khanria that was destroyed 500 years ago? And you said the people turned into monsters? You're trying to tell Paimon that the Abyss Order is not only related to Khanria, but is actually the people of Khanria themselves? And the whole thing about Dane being your enemy...
Yes, of course. Home is wherever we are together. But I cannot go with you to the next world to find a new home. At least, not yet. Until the Abyss has engulfed the thrones, my war with destiny will see no end. Listen to me, Lumine. I have already traveled through this world once. Once you reach the end of your journey as I did, you will see for yourself the true nature of this world. So we'll meet again. Though we need not rush, sister. I have more than enough time to wait for you. We have always had enough time.
Answers to him. Still, we don't know for sure if he's the highest-ranking leader in the organization. Also, your brother said that he wants to engulf the thrones and go to war with destiny. What the heck does that mean? Could it be he wants to destroy the Seven and the Seven Nations? Next thing, turns out the Abyss Order monsters are really what the people of Khanria turned into after their nation was destroyed. This story is just plain terrifying. And Dane is from Khanria too. He witnessed its destruction 500 years ago. But he didn't turn into a monster. And now he's fighting the Abyss Order. So that's why your brother said that Dane is his enemy, right? But if the monsters of the Abyss are the same people that Dane protected all those years ago, then why is he enemies with the Abyss Order now? Also, how come after all this time we've spent searching searching for your brother, it turns out he's on the side of the abyss. What's up with that? Yeah, you're right. Then we can't let ourselves get down about it now. Our journey's not over yet. Let's get a move on. Time to leave this terrible dark place and get back to the surface where the sun shines bright. If your brother wants you to reach the end of your journey, show him what you're made of. Come on, traveler, let's go!